years before I see it. So I'm going to come back on it because I have to make a decision very soon because I'm graduating in December.
And what schools would you say are your favorites? I know a lot of people are saying that Notre Dame is your top school. Would that be correct?
Yeah, for right now, you know, everyone's even right now. Florida State, Notre Dame, Maryland, USC.
You seem to be pretty good friends with Marvin Austin. Are you guys looking to maybe try and go to the same schools or anything like that?
Yeah, you know, that would be great, but he plays on the other side of the ball to me. And he's looking for different things, and I'm looking for different things. I'm looking for a quarterback. I'm pretty sure he's looking for, like, the style of defense they play. So it would be good, but I don't think so.
And do you have any visits coming up or anything like that?
Yeah, I'm headed to Illinois tomorrow morning. I just got back from Notre Dame.
Hey, sir. Hey, call me tonight, son. Hey, six? What time I'm playing you? We leave at six? You gotta be there at four. All right, I'll see you.
Sirens, man, so you can imagine it's a hard knock life around here. But this house is good to me and my family or whatever. I just moved in the past month, couldn't handle it, you know what I'm saying? It was kind of a financial burden for my mother, but it's all good, man. We're gonna make it. This is stuff I go through, and this is why I work hard as I can so I can make it.